The battle over who will be the state's next governor now has been a real horse race.
But one horse appears to be pulling ahead even more. We're going to take a look now. And they're off. As you can see, Republican Tom Corbett now about a full horse length in front.
Political analyst Dr. Terry Madonna is here. Instead of asking you why Corbett is ahead, let me ask you, why isn't Onorato closing that gap?
Yeah, I think the big problem is he just hasn't found sufficient issues that the voters are relating to. And we've mentioned this before on taxes and budgets and, you know, the need to somehow make the fiscal situation of the state better. They're not all that far apart. Both of them have said no sales tax, no income tax hike. Yeah. And we've got this big structural deficit, and neither of them are terribly specific. I think part of it is that he just hasn't been specific enough about how he would do things differently than Corbett. And then secondly, he wants to follow Governor Rendell, who right now is not very popular. That's tough.
A couple of weeks ago, your poll showed that about a third of the voters were undecided. We thought a few more of those would skew towards Onorato, but it doesn't look like it's going that way.
Pretty much the undecided voters right now are about evenly divided. I don't think that's what the Democrats need to do. If you're a Democrat, I think you're down to one hope, one last gasp. All your voters, 1.8 million more of them than Republicans, Janelle, they have to turn out. They have to get them out. Why do you think, Brian, you just talked about, is there a Democratic leader who's not living in the state? Do they have Pennsylvania driver's licenses now? I mean, I'm serious. I'm joking, but
yeah,
I'm serious.
Yeah, they pulled out all the stops.
Yeah, I mean, the president is back in Philadelphia on Saturday. Michelle Obama's, I think, Monday. Bill Clinton is going to end up in rallies in Philadelphia. The Democrats know that they've got to get their voters out, and that's... There's no new issues that are going to develop.
That's the only hope they have at this point.
Yeah, kind of, you know, the proverbial October surprise. I don't see it there. The only hope they have, we have it stretched out for one simple reason, that all the polls, the more recent polls, show Tom Corbett with a lead outside of the margin of error of those polls, principally our poll and the Muhlenberg tracking poll, and the Democrats have to make a move, and they have to do it soon.
All right. Thank you, Dr. Madonna.
Thank you.